Welcome back. Minister of Health Dr. Hala Zayed conveyed a message from President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi thanking the United Arab Emirates for supplying the country with the first batch from the coronavirus vaccine. Zayed, who is currently visiting the United Arab Emirates, met with the Emirati counterpart Abdul Rahman bin Al-Uwais and discussed the delivery plans of the new batches from the Chinese anti-coronavirus vaccine. Ministry spokesman Dr. Khalid Mujahid said that Zayed's visit to the United Arab Emirates had also included the discussions on the delivery of other batches from the vaccine and transferring the technology to Egypt. Zayed said that she hopes that Egypt would become the African production center of the Chinese vaccine. Egypt has reported 548 new coronavirus infections, bringing the total number of cases to 123,701 people since the outbreak hit the country in February. The health ministry also reported 25 new deaths, bringing the total number of fatalities to 7,015. The ministry added that 200 patients were discharged from the hospitals, raising the number of those who have recovered to 105,919 people. Minister of International Cooperation Ranyal Mashat convened with the South Korean ambassador to Cairo, Hong Jong-wook. The meeting tackled the means of enhancing future cooperation, the current bilateral projects, as well as the aid that the Egyptian government accepted last August. The Korean aid included two medical shipments. The first included 227 test devices, while the second included 223 medical masks and 149 other masks. Ranyal Mashat asserted the Egyptian keenness on promoting bilateral cooperation with South Korea in various fields. For his part, the Korean ambassador said that such cooperation reflects the country's abundance to work with partners to face the coronavirus pandemic. He confirmed that the Korean companies are ready to export the Egyptian needs, from the medical supplies to encounter coronavirus, as well as participating in the national Egyptian projects in the field of health.